Turn off the PS4.
My father and I have not always seen eye to eye. It's not a secret we've had our differences in the past. But at the end of the day, he's still my father. And I love him. Think you realize what you have done. When someone disparages or crosses the line against any McMahon, as a family, we will strike out with massive vengeance. Kevin Owens, you just didn't beat down the chairman of WWE. You beat down the patriarch of my family. Kevin Owens, I shame McMahon. I condemn you to a ruthless beating at my own hands, to a life of pain and suffering from these hands, and I condemn you to hell in the south.
First thing I would like to do is apologize. And also say with complete sincerity, Shane, you had it coming. This is all on you, Shane. You made me do that. You made me! Shane, it was you who disrespected me first. It was you who disparaged the good name of Kevin Owens. What I did to your father was nothing compared to what I'm going to do to you. You say you're going to condemn me to hell?
Jeremiah!
Yeah?
You watch it on the
scene? Yeah.
Because if what I'm going to do to you, Shane, people like me don't go to hell. You know, people like me go to heaven.
No,
we'll
be like clear ones.
Like ghosts.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to SmackDown Live.